Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in social media marketing, we look at some of the social media platforms that are available for us, like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn. What are the messaging apps? What are the social media apps? What are the some of the apps that are available? We'll check them out all. Social media platforms. Of course, Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, and LinkedIn are the top social media platforms that are available for us. They provide a huge amount of information in terms of analytics, in terms of traffic, in terms of users, in terms of engagement. They are very, very big. They are the leaders, and they provide a wealth of information in terms of growing your business, in terms of promoting your business, in terms of increasing your business, in terms of creating the awareness. So Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Google Plus are huge, and they are very, very big. Then we have some of the messaging, image messaging apps. We have Instagram, we have Pinterest, we have Snapchat. They are very big. They are more towards oriented towards say mobile devices, where Instagram and Snapchat are they very, very big, and Pinterest plays a very important role in creating the kind of awareness as far as your images are concerned. They are very big. They need to be leveraged completely and thoroughly. Then we also have some of the messaging apps like, you know, the WhatsApp and WeChat. They play a very, very important role in driving traffic, and they can be used and leveraged extensively because they are very, very important. They are big, and there are billions and millions of people out there on these messaging apps. You also have some content aggregation tools or content aggregation sites which are very, very big. Reddit and StumbleUpon are huge. Reddit, tons and tons of traffic on Reddit and StumbleUpon, where you can create StumbleUpon, where you can create pages and drive traffic. Reddit is of course very, very important. It provides a lot of information in terms of content aggregation, and you can use these tools to make sure that you know you reach out to your intended customers. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is social media platforms, image messaging platforms, messaging apps, and of course content aggregation platforms. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.